Authorities have identified the pilot killed in a plane crash near Atmore this morning as Eddie Gideon. It happened on private property near the Porch community north of Atmore. We are told Gideon often flew his crop duster into and out of McCullough airstrip nearby and is well known in the area. The FAA is investigating the cause of the crash.